Something to say to the camera, Tony?
We found this inside.
That's a snail.
This dinosaur is real.
Oh, it's towards, yeah, that's right, yeah.
And they said, you know, you know.
Bobby Archibald, Mocarlo, and the 65 cuisine and Savage cuisine. I might let that as the next Savage good.
Yeah.
heaven. On his way with the 1930 Peugeot, my goodness, with a riding passenger as well. Very old man. We've been to a crash after 100 years ago. Television sets, it's probably looking at the Monaco. There'll be quite a few others as well. This weekend, and I said in Carlo without the Monte. That was actually John Bentley who's going away. That is the nature of it. Hold on, thank you. Chef Hedder is now giving away this time. In the Lancia. If at first you don't succeed. Lovely Bentley going on up the road. Now getting ready. Lovely lift off. Boat back. On it, the fashion of the back. There were quite a few of them built, and they were very popular. And Irish muscles. All of them got together. Not have all this system. She's got a 64 Ford Anglia, older than she is. Aston Martin DB2. I first saw those, saw one of those racing in the Curragh, 1951 or 52, sometime around about that time, and I just fell in love with that car, and I've loved them ever since.
Dancing on soon?
Yes.
Huh?
Two o'clock.
Oh, another quarter of an hour.
Well, not move from here.
Oh. Are you walking away?
Thank you. front, like a thick like a box on the front of the grill, isn't it, on the front, low down. Only race ones, I think.
Good run, isn't it, man?
I was trying to ring you and it was switched off.
And we certainly landed in the right place here. Anyway, we wander and see if we can find a few
more bits of machinery.
The tramp got that idea from, is it? Just look at that front suspension layout. And wishbone.
Sure, that's right. The ladies in America, tell us me.
Zip. Home farm?
Home farm.
Up this way.
Me, you're watching. I can't stand in your way.
No, it's you.
That's the only two over here. As we go along, we'll find the other.
Yeah.
James, haven't you? Because these were all...
They were all very much on top of one.
Yes, they were, yeah.
So now you can at least walk around. Oh. Yeah. That's a 1923 box, though.
23, sorry, it's a
25, 23, 60. That's a small one.
That name was already being used in the, so they called it the Caravan. Yeah, this is a little bit of a
reach the pedals in this one as well.
Splayed leg.
Preferably with the passenger in the same position.
Boop boop.
Yeah. Very well.
Do you want another one?
Go on then. From the other angle.
I was going to do it like that.
Great, Jane.
Oh, yes.
Thank you very much.
Is it well? I'll have a pair of you in it. Is it switched on, love?
Yes.
Don't know how you'll get in there. Go on, you'll have to get your leg up, Tony. Whoa! I bet that was painful. Hang on. It will. Give it a yank.
They're making like a wave movement.
Well, ever riding or in memory of the last visit?
Yes.
I
was checked 57 times.
There's a rally each day of tour. May 1970, there was a 1,000-mile trip around England.
Right.
And the first night stop was there.
Was it?
Mm. Yeah. Mm. The George, yeah.
Thank you. Where there's a will, there's a way. See, this guy's put a shot.
It's close.
For the race, I suppose they're quite mad at a bit of custom.
Yeah.
Keep the.
Oh, you've got to pull on your helmet. We've come with a fair old way.
Well, a partridge does.
Partridge does.
You know where the cars are parked? If you walk through those gorse bushes, it's about 500 yards to the top of the hill.
So, Colin, was that?
Yeah. The chicane.
The day on the churchyard.
Oh, was that with the hold up? Colin?
Is the Bentley now. Bentley Junction has some parts of the next one with an 1936 Riley special. Now there's somebody on standing right on the course. Please keep moving. Thanks very much.
All right, here, I hear nothing.
Thank you.
just reasons there behind Siemens winning two matches for City.
They wanted to find a goalkeeper that was older than Peter Schmeichel.
It was suggested for a while that he could make the move.
Just give us a chance to back up.
Well, a bit late with the bloody starters, aren't they?
Go for it.
Marvellous.
Got quite a smile on his face for a cow, actually.
Well, it knows where you've had it sat in your hand.
Well, the youth looks miserable.
I think in Ireland the cows look more content than anywhere.
Colin being careful.
Three pieces of sellotape on it, though.
Colin's never been careful in his life.
Oh, I'll tell you something about me, Kev. I told you, actually, about the other.
What?
Hey, confession time.
Confessions of a condom.
No, we're talking about free love and the free availability of condoms and things like that for the younger generation. But the latest thing is cling film, it's cheaper.
Oh, my love.
Well, I found some on the beach this morning and they've got sand in them. I bet they'd be a bit gritty.
Must apologise for the conversation.
I looked at the price, I thought, no. That is very kind of you. Thank you very much. If you want to go five more between now and the weekend.
Out of the jail.
good. As Sean Carlton got off that steam train and walked down the platform. Sean Carlton said goodnight to Wickley Knoll as he viewed the cottage through the howling wind and rain, while on his way to spend his first night there. Fire of the local church and the pony showgrounds were also in the film.
Thank you. luggage tank, aren't you? Going.
And a dauphin.
Souvenir hunting.
Second international run.
No.
I spent my days And in company, is reported, marbles golden, as black as ink, with gold and silver, I was a supporter. Sing no more now. Till I get a drink and drop the game, and I'm sound sober. I have some rover from town to town. I'm blind. My days are numbered. Call me young man. Lay me down.
Architect.
Well,
I didn't. She wrapped it in the shop for.
It's lovely, yeah. Beautiful. I shall wear.
It's a bronze. Oh! Who's this for, me or Chris?
For you.
Oh, it's a Baran player. Thanks very much.
But he's not a young, hunky biker.
you need a nut and bolt now.
A little sort of a spaniel.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
Green about an Irish coffee at the back of Amy's bus.
Oh, Amy would say.
That's a very civilised course.
It's a very uncivilised person eating it, though.
I did.
It's not a coil, it's not sitting well.
I didn't even turn on them.
Yes.
He just burst into life. Yeah. Which basically said
going into the
cafe,
yeah. I don't think there's any plan, right? Just have a cup of tea and push up there.
Chat. More chat. As if they haven't talked enough.
Oh, let me see.
No, I think we just wanted this to draw up, because I don't think they were that lad moving.
My heart says there, and said Tuckett Brothers are the modern, Model T people. You know.
off midstream.
Everybody else is coming down here.
Yeah.
That's it.